And the Patriots will have it. They have the first possession here. We move across to Grant Hamilton. He has it on the far side. Takes a little pass of back. Bringing over to Hoffer. Hoffer now goes over to Binger. Binger puts up a three. No good. Rebounded. Second attempt is up and no good. Rebounded by Brandon Keith. Ooh, he's trying to get it to Bolton, but he's going to get it out of his hands. Gets put back into play, and it's picked up by Grant Hamilton. Hamilton over to Binger on the far side. Went out of bounds. Last touch by the Patriots. Their first turnover there. Tigers have it now. Straight to Bob. Survives. Back to the Heat. The Heat takes a step, passes it over to Jordan. Jordan goes back to center. So Fisher for three. And it bounces off the rim. Oh, trying to get the rebound. It's picked up by Peyton Warner. Whistle blows, and it goes back to the Tigers. Second turnover for the Hitchcock two-layer Patriots. Golden tried to get to Keith, and he wasn't ready for that one. But Derek Chavaz was right there to save him. The Heat. Back to Golden. Golden for three. No good. And the whistle blows in the foul call. The Hitchcock two-layer Patriots will have it now. Full court pressure on by the Tigers as the Patriots get it across center court. Driving in, the two is up, and he calls for a travel. That was Grant Hamilton. Third turnover now for the Patriots. Short survives, brings it across the circle, between the circles, and he goes up to the two, and he gets the nine. Jump ball in the car. Golden's going to put it in play. Golden looking to Keith. Keith for the putup is no good. 0-0 our score yet. Nobody's hit the basket yet. Patriots have it is Grant Hamilton. Hamilton goes to the far side. Passes back over to Warner. Spinning around, and it's short by Ty Hopper. Oh, in transition, a steal. This turnover to Golden. And another steal by the Patriots. The Tigers, sorry. Golden brings it back the other way. Tigers are on the board. 3-0. Patriots with it as Hoffer and a steal by Brandon Keith. Golden. And the Patriots pointer by Brandon Keith. Patriots have the ball. And Hamilton. He passes over to Binger. Binger then gets it to Warner. Oh, in transition there, almost got stolen away. Put up is no good by Hamilton. Tigers with the rebound. Here comes Golden back the other way. Leading 5-0. Golden to Shabazz. Over to Keith. And the whistle blows for a stoppage, and that's a turnover. That'll be a turnover, and we'll go back to the Patriots. It's back to Ed, going to bring him across center court, is Caleb Warner. Matt Binger has it for a moment now. Oh, almost lost it off of his foot. But it's quickly picked back up. Stoner Howland has it. Dribbling to the far side, put up for the two, is no good. By Ty Hoffer, rebounded by the Tigers. Here comes Gorton back the other way. Gorton to Keith, to Shabazz, on the far side. Shabazz for three. That's no good. It's rebounded by come up to air back the other way. 3-point attempt is off. Shabazz with the rebound. Doughton with it now at the top of the key. Thought about it. And Anthony Sipple now to Peyton Johnson. Johnson has to give it up quickly as he was double teamed there. Sipple for three is no good. And with the rebound for Rubin. Getting to the cross is Hamilton. Hamilton the far side, passes back over to Binger. Binger drives, thought about it, brought it down. He passes it over to Stoner. Hoffer now with it going up against Doughton and Johnson. And it's going to be rebounded by Shabazz. Here comes Doughton on the one-on-one. Putting his foot on the has it for the Patriots. He passes it back over to Hamilton. Hamilton has it at the top of the key. Hamilton over to Hoffer. Hoffer inside. And the two is... Oh, it went in. It went in. Hamilton gets the Patriots on the board. 7-2 are scored. The Hoop moves the ball. Comes the third turnover for the Tigers. Quick pass to Hoffer, and it's stolen away. And it's stolen back. Three turnovers, good. By Dean. Tigers rip it now. That was saying Jonathan Doughton to the free throw line. Foul for Ty Hoffer. And Doughton missing the first one. Seven to five our score. And Doughton missing both. Richard hit the rebound and they go back to work, trailing by two now, 7-5. Gilbert, three-pointer, no good by Binger. The ball goes out of bounds. Brandon Keith is going to put it in play at a minute 48 to go here in the opening period. Tigers lead 7-5. Whistle blows for another foul. On the Tigers. First foul for Anthony Sipple. No, up chip. Can't survive. Sorry about that. Beagle for three. It's the Tigers up by five. 10-5 now. Patriots going back to work. Ooh, change the passes and see if he can hit it in. 10-7 now. With a minute 11 to go here in the first. Beagle thought about it, brought it back down to the steal by Hoffer. He goes up and shoots it on. Back to Marshall Lane on the far side. Bucket won't count. Marshall Lane, no, that's not. too much. Tigers are going to put it back in play. Three fouls now on the Patriots. Two for the Tigers. Golden gets it into the hoop. Golden for three. Tigers, we got under a minute left here to go in the first. 40 seconds on the clock. And another steal by Brandon Keith. Rolling for three. That was short. Hit the side of the rim. Another foul. Logan Gilbert gets his first. Beagle to put it in play. Finds Golden. Golden back up the key to the hoop. Oh, a hand on the ball there. A turnover by the Tigers. Foul on the ball. Scott Curell will have it with 19 seconds here. And the travel committed by the Patriots. Wilton's going to have it 15-7 with 15.5 seconds remaining on the clock here in the opening period. Spider's coming back in. Hamilton's back in. Warner's back in. And if the zinger came back. Golden has it. The Heat gave it a look. And it's good. It's good. 16-7 in favor of the Tigers, and another steal. That's all right from here on GDRLive.com. The Wilton Tigers leading the Hitchcock 2-way Patriots 16-7. We are just starting off the second period action. Patriots caused 10 turnovers there in the opening period. Golden 5. Leading in scoring is Golden to Heat. With 8 points. Patriots getting ready to put it in play. Out of the hands of Ty Hawker. And it goes into the hands of Jonathan Golden, and then there's a collision between the two. Golden will maintain possession of the ball. Marshall Lane to put it in play. Finds Golden to hoop and quick swings it over to Ferris Shabazz. And Golden is getting ready to set up an offensive strike. Golden for three. That is good. Tigers. Patriots trying to go back to work now. They trail quite a bit. Banner has it on the far side. Hands it over to Hamilton. Three-pointer is up and no good. Rebounded by Sarah Chabon. Kevin Steiner, the ball shooter there. For the Patriots. Set. To the Heat. To Golden for three. And that one's off again. Rebounded by the Patriots. Number 20 has it. Carried on one. Shot up from two is no good. Golden on the rebound attempt. Draw the foul away. Tigers will hold it. Golden to bring it between the circles. He comes to the near side. And another whistle was blown. Another foul. And number 12, Kobe Stoner. That's his second. 7th foul now for the Patriots. That will send Marshall Lane to the free throw line. Lane puts it up, and it's good. 20-7 now. Tigers. Lane gets ready for the second one. That one bounces off the rim. And it's going to be rebounded by the Patriots. Up at the top of the key now is Binger. Binger goes back to Hamilton on the far side. Inside now. Looking in and it goes in and out of the hands of Hamilton. Patriots bring it over again. Golden goes up and it's moved in. All the rebound is gone. And it goes in. With the ball. And then another whistle blown on the foul on the Patriots. Tigers will get the ball back. 6 minutes here to go until halftime. It's 20-7 Tigers. Beagle for three. By the Patriots. Patriots with it on the far side. Two-pointer is up in the air. Picked up by Sarah Shabazz. And the foul on the Patriots. They now have 9. Tigers have 3. Third foul for Kobe Stoner. That will send Sarah Shabazz to the free throw line. He's 1-for-2. And that one's a miss. Rebounded by the Tigers. Steal by the Patriots. Thank you. clock is running to the shot clock. 20-point lead for the Tigers, 27-7, with 4:11 to go in the half. This is trying to get through the 4-point pass here by the Tigers. And they get it underneath, goes out of bounds. Touched by, I guess the Tigers touched it last. The Patriots didn't even have it. Warner's going to put it in play. Pass up to the top is Binger. Binger has it for the Patriots. He'll drive. Pass it back out. 2-point shot is no good. Rebounded by Anthony Triple. They have 6 now, and the Patriots have 9. The ball in play is going to be Zach Banner. Grant Hamilton. Hamilton brings it between the circle. Over to the far side now is Anderson. Layup is up and in. And a steal by the Tigers. Goodbye. Debo for 3. And he gave it a little bit too much. Rebounded by Warner. On the far side now. The two is too strong. Rebound by the Patriots. And it runs out of bounds. Foul is called. Johnson, his first. That was saying Grant Hamilton with a free throw line. And Hamilton, what's the first one? To get Patriots team together did it for the first time tonight. 29-10 our score, 2:21 to go. Hamilton, this is the second one. The Patriots put the rebound on the second attempt is not good. But it's another foul. That time it'll send Binger. Not Binger to the free throw line. The Heat comes back into the game. Duffner. Tigers have it. Dribble on the near side. Dribbles in. Picks it up. Too strong. Rebounded by Hopper. By Hopper came back in. 2-pointer. No good. Almost went in. Rosen the Heat with the rebound. Rosen brings it back the other way. drives at the top of the key, drives in transition, they lose the ball, draws a foul instead. Shabazz will go back to the free throw lane. He's 1-for-2. 10th foul now on the Patriots with 1:48 to go at halftime, until halftime. 29-11 our score. Shabazz missed the first one. There's the second attempt. And that one's good. Broken 30, Hitchcock to air 11. Seeing some different faces coming into the game now is Caden Kirk. Bingham drives, picks it up. Too strong. Marshall Lane on the rebound. Tigers back the other way. 1.5 to go. Here we go. Halftime. Kirk. To Duckman. He'll bring it out to the top of the key to Beagle on the far side. Beagle. Quick dribble and a... another foul call. That one on the Patriots. That will send Broden DeHoot to the free throw line. And he hits in the first one. Broden's first trip to the free throw line. And Broden looks at them both. So 30-11 with 1:15 here to go until halftime. Fouls called. Going on the Tigers. Send Logan Gilbert to the free throw line. Gilbert then Benjamin puts it up. And that one's good. Miller in the near side, off the foot of number 11. This is known for the stop of the play. And it's still going to be Tiger Ball. Marshall Lane to put it in play. Nowhere to go. Beagle at the top of the key. Now over to Lane. He gets the ball, puts it up, and it's too strong. Here's a call for the Tigers. That was the numbers in the Tigers. In the second game. Top of the key. Dribbling in. Hopper for three. Austin Jones into the game. His layup is no good. Going down to the hardwood yard. That was a foul on the Tigers. Both teams with 10 now. 23 seconds here to go in the second period. I don't understand. He passes it quickly back to Shabazz. He puts up a three. No good. Triple on the rebound. That is reset. Cahoot puts it up and it's way off. Got a good rebound in the second of 10. It's no good. But it will still be Bowden to hit the free throw line. And he is there for two. Shabazz gets instructions from Coach Hansen. And Bowden brings it back to a 10-point lead. That's the way it's going to stay. He missed the second one. Rebounded by the Patriots. And a steal by Marshall Wayne, and it gets almost out of bounds. Kept in play by Sipple. Sipple puts up the steal. First point for the Patriots, Anthony Sipple. And he draws a foul and will go to the free throw line. Six Tigers, 5:13 to go here in the third period. Sipple puts up the one and it's good. Score. 3:45 here to go in the third. Shabazz looking. Gets it to Keith. And it's going to get stolen away by the Patriots. Packer looking down. Getting over the run. Packer driving. Puts up the team too strong. Rebounded by Shabazz. Johnson is on the ground, and another jump ball call. This time it will stand in favor of the Tigers. Doden's going to put it in play. He gets it to Marshall Lane. Lane thought about it, takes a step forward. Simple now, in transition. Went out of bounds. Last touch by Johnson. Johnson wasn't too happy about that one. He was going next to slot. This touch too early is going to have it. Oh, a couple turnovers each in this period. Getting the three, the touch too early, and the two. Hamilton. Hamilton next to step. 3 points up and no good. Johnson hits the rebound. Boner, the ball shooter there. Third for three, and it's off the edge of the rim. Golden on the rebound. Tigers maintain possession and will reset. Golden to Lane. Lane driving in. And a foul call. Seven foul, three foul for Brent Banger. Will put Marshall Lane at the free throw line. And 1 for 2. And he makes it. Second attempt by Marshall Lane. And he'll go to the free throw line. First time at the free throw line for Kobe. That one goes to the side of the room. Kobe gets ready for the second attempt. 2:21 here to go in the third. And he'll make the effort. 29, still Tigers. Triple goes down and loses the ball. Hawking right there to pick it up. And he puts it in the easy way. Nine-point lead now for the Tigers. 40 to 31. For who? For two, and it's no good. Rebound in, still on the ground, and coming away with it was Banner. Hopper looking on the far side, puts it up, and it's too strong. Marshall Lane with the rebound and a foul. Back to the free throw line we go with Marshall Lane. He's 2 for 4. To a 10-point lead here. And he does. Oh. 41-39. Now he's ready for the second attempt on the 8-point lead here. Keeps it with the trying to get it across the center court. Hawking available now to get it there. Hawking it back over to Gilbert. Over and over, driving. Kicks it out. two-pointers, and up, in and out. By Zach Gaynor, tag the ball to hoop down court. Back to Marshall Lane at the top of the key. The hoop now to Sipple. Sipple for three, and it's no good. Shabazz back to Sipple for three. Oh, 45-31. 1 minute here to go in the third. Got a hand on it. And it came down. Look at there. Almost another hit. That going down to the court hard was he tried to put the shot up. And it went out of bounds with another turnover. For the Patriots. Just a pretty clean game here. Three turnovers apiece. A lot of action there. A lot of scoring here in this game. Change up now. And Golden comes to the game. He goes in. He drives to the far side. He goes up and too strong. Johnson with the second attempt. Two. 47-31, 20 seconds on the clock here in the third. Hawker passes it back over to Hamilton. Patriots are going to get one more shot here before the end of the game. Time winding down. He goes up and draws a foul. Hawker was real good by Hamilton. Back to the 3.5 seconds are on the clock.
Good. Chasing down the ball, going out of bounds. Last touch by the Patriots.
with the Tigers. Johnny Doden's going to put it in play. 52-32 is our score in favor of the Tigers. 6:23 here to go in the fourth period. Devo to Shabazz. Shabazz dribbles in, loses the ball, keeps it in play. Devo for three, and that one is too strong. Here comes the Patriots back the other way. They throw by 20. And they turn it over there. And a foul is called. Foul sends Sarek Shabazz to the free throw line. He's 2-for-3. Broden to hoop. Hamilton, this is the first one. And then we're after the second attempt. And that one's no good. The hoop on the rebound quickly has to get it to Keith. Keith down the lane. Marshall Lane. He thought about it. Dribbles in to Doden. Doden for three. 5:10 remaining in the game. It's 53-32. Hopper for three. No good. The Heat battle for it there, but it's going to go by the Patriots and they're out of bounds. Last touch by Brandon Keith. Shot is up and no good. Donut. Over back to the far side. He's the hoop for a long three. And that one's off. Rebounded by Cody Stoner. Here comes the Patriots back the other way. They throw by a bunch. And that'll be a foul. Tigers will get it back. Fourth foul on Zach Binger. And Strange is on the hip-top to the other side. Golden Gilbert came in the game. Shabazz to Keith. Oh, tried to get it to Sipple, and he goes into the tree. Didn't look scared though. But it'll be a turnover and the Patriots will get it back. 4 minutes here remaining in the game. Good lead for the Tigers. And a steal by Sipple. Another turnover for the Patriots. Three turnovers now. fourth. One from Tyler is not here. Almost had a left step. Oh, no, they're going to get them for it. Turn over to the Tigers. Almost 4 minutes away from having a perfect period there. But they caused a turnover with their shot. 53-32, still our score. Dribbling around is Gilbert. Losing the basketball is good. Points now for the Tigers. 55-32 on the score. Hoffer on the far side. No dribble in. Put up the left. Too strong. The Heat on the rebound. Almost got it taken away. And he got it back to Shabazz. Shabazz puts up a three. On the rebound. Patriots. Down the far side. Hoffer thought about it. Dribbled in. Put up the two, it's no good. Marshall Lane on the rebound, and he runs into Warner, Caleb Warner. That'll be a foul. Which will send, that'll be his fifth, and Caleb Warner will end the night. He had 4 points for the Hitchcock Tulare Patriots. Marshall Lane goes back to the free throw line where all his points have came from tonight.
That's the type of board game.
And he misses the first. Zach. Four. Trying to hit five. He's done. Tigers are leading the game 56-32, 2:40 left in the game.
I'm going to keep creating
a motion. Right now, Hamilton, he'll drive into Hoffer, and he'll spin around and put it up with two strong. And out of bounds. That's tough for the Patriots. The Tigers will have it. Golden on the far side. That's Marshall Lane. Over to Shabazz on the near side. To the hoop. What a play. Bring the hoop to the line. Tigers 58. Patriots 32. Taylor going back to work on that side. Three pointers in and out. By Gilbert. Eric Shabazz goes coast to coast, gets his own rebound, and draws a foul.
Okay, I get really annoyed.
He'll go to the free throw line. Johnson with the rebound, almost didn't get it. Hoffer stole it away from him at the last minute. Hamilton goes up. Shabazz with the rebound. And the foul on the Tigers. He's going to get the Patriots. Minute 42 left in the game. 59-32 on the score. Play is going to be Grant Hamilton. By the Tigers. Jones has it on the far side. Back to Beagle. He now finds Darian Shabazz in the game. Darian to Jones. Give it a dribble to Duckmiller to Johnson. And Johnson lost the ball. Last touch by the Patriots, though. Looks like Wiener knocked it out of his hand. Duckmiller is going to put it in play. Jones is going to save it, and he does. Looks like he meant to get it to Johnson, and Johnson is halfway down the other hand. 5 seconds on the clock for Duckmiller, and he runs over Grant Hamilton. Starters will take a break here, and we got all new faces in here for both teams. Three-pointer is no good by the Patriots, and it goes out of bounds. 48 seconds remaining on the clock. Golden's going to come back in for a moment. Jones to Kurt. Kurt's back to Duckmiller now. Over to Golden. Jones to Duckmiller. Duckmiller for three. Back up.